papa she should marry as she chooses.
Miss Hansen's papa is not one to take advice.
She is a feisty, intelligent, independent, well-read young woman.
Very passionate about anti-slavery.
Throw it. Very little cost to oneself.
They spark off each other all the time.
Though at great cost to those who labour for it.
My daughter has a somewhat naive grasp of business matters.
She really does battle a little less painful.
I look at Geoffrey Charles and I just think, I'm not having you in my family. You wouldn't last 5 minutes. You need a man, and this is a kid.
He is everything different from her father. George is not very well.
George is a relatively good match for Cecily.
Do you know the lady?
He's got a fortune of his own.
Yes, I do.
Because what we're talking about is for the creation of a dynasty.
Their love story ties in with the bigger...
But he still has a paternal love for his child.
I was building with my bare hands the foundations of our fortune. Your fortune.
Ralph's the kind of person who gives you one chance. And if you take that chance, then you're all right. But you don't get a second chance.
You must thank me.